Not that they have watched a lot of my films now. They still haven't seen a lot of my films. Lekin, yeah, if I do something, they will, if they have to critique it, they'll criticize it also. कि ये ठीक नहीं लग रहा है, मुझे थोड़ा सा चीजी लग रहा है, ऐसे लग रहा है, उनके कमेंट्स बहुत होते हैं. A lot of the credit goes to him because he really pushed me and he said, no, you sing well, you should sing, you know, and he made it happen. And then, of course, when we were going to shoot, he didn't say कि नहीं, this is not my job, you know. But we went, he saw on YouTube कैसे करना है, क्या करना है. At the moment, she's बहुत दुबली है. She's too skinny. लेकिन लेकिन यू नो आई ओवरकेम ऑल दैट एंड देन तेजाब हैपेंड तो फिर स्किनी नहीं बिनी नहीं कुछ नहीं एवरीथिंग वाज फाइन.
सो द वन नेम व्हिच कम्स टू आवर माइंड व्हेन एनीवन सेज धक धक एक्चुअली अभी मेरा दिल धक धक कर भी रहा है टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट इज माधुरी दीक्षित एंड शी इज हियर विद अस ऑन पिंक विला टुडे. फाइनली शी इज मेकिंग हर सिंगल का भी डेब्यू कर दिया. आई थिंक माधुरी दीक्षित हैज डन एवरीथिंग from being an actress to being a producer, someone who takes care of the society as well. Dancer to ho hi khair, usme to koi shak hi nahi hai. And now she's also singing. So guys, I mean, sabka job khatre mein aa chuka hai. Madhuri Dixit jo kaam le leti hai, wo hamesha achche se hi karti hai. That's for, like that's given, you know. But tell me, what inspired you to do this?
It started in LA actually. There's a person called Sad Bisla who runs A&R worldwide. Which has introduced artists like Adele, Coldplay, वगैरह वगैरह से बहुत सारे पास. और उन्होंने मेरा गाना सुना, उन्होंने कहा कि you sing very well, so why don't you sing, why don't you record something? और हम एक ग्रुप बनाया हमने, प्रोड्यूसर नरेंद्र सिंह, राजा कुमारी, माइकल ओक्स, जिन्होंने वर्ड्स भी लिखे हैं. तो ये हम लोग ने पूरा एक ग्रुप बन के हम गए और हमने सोचा कि किस चीज़ पे गाना बनाना चाहते हैं. और हमने गाना बनाया कैंडल, क्योंकि मेरे मुझे ऐसे लगता है कि कैंडल एक प्रतीक है, एक पॉजिटिविटी का, एक होप, एक आशा का कि यू नो समथिंग गुड इज गोइंग टू फाइनली हैपन. और लेकिन अभी मैंने जब देखा सिचुएशन सारी दुनिया में जो हो रहा है और कहीं ना कहीं लोगों को ये निराशा हो रही है कि अनसर्टेनिटी है इतने सारी लाइफ में कि क्या होने वाला है आगे. और यही मैं कह रही हूँ, इंट्रोस्पेक्शन से हमें वो एक ज्योति जलानी पड़ेगी अपने ही अंदर कि हम इसे फाइट करेंगे एंड वी आर गोइंग टू कम आउट टुगेदर एंड विक्टोरियस. यू नो अनदर हर्डल वी हैड टू क्रॉस वाज पिक्चराइजेशन कैसे करें, क्योंकि कहीं जा नहीं सकते, किसी को बुला नहीं सकते. तो हमने घर पे ही किया इसे पिक्चराइज. My husband, who you know has a different profession, so उन्होंने find out किया कैसे lighting करना है, क्या करना है. और
that's so sweet, yeah.
तो कहाँ lights place करनी है, कहाँ करते हैं हम लोग, कहाँ करें घर में भी. तो वो सब plan करना, फिर उसे picturize करना. I have to thank my R&N team, जो Dance with Madhuri we create. They all chipped in, क्योंकि कोई भी चीज बनाने के लिए एक टीम लगती है, you can't do it by yourself. लेकिन सब remotely सब काम कर कर के.
But you know, Madhuri ji, आप, you know, this is what makes you so different, because just before I began the interview, I was talking to my editor and she told me, because I was very nervous, I told her that, you know, I'm a little nervous, how do I speak? She's Madhuri Dixit and she just told me that she is going to make you feel at home, because that is what she is. She's very real as a person. How difficult is it to be a real self in an industry which usually is considered to be a little like, you know?
You have to have, like, I credit all this to my family. और जो मेरे मम्मी पापा हैं, द अपब्रिंगिंग दे गेव मी एंड द वे दे हैव केप्ट मी ग्राउंडेड ऑल माय लाइफ एंड नाउ विद माय फैमिली, माय किड्स, माय हस्बैंड, दे ऑल कीप मी ग्राउंडेड. वी बिहेव वेरी नॉर्मली, जैसे फैमिलीज होते हैं वैसे ही हम लोग घर पे होते हैं. तो
What did they think about Candle? I have to know, because I remember I was watching one of your interviews wherein you said that they did not watch too many of your films, but now I think they have grown up enough.
Or yes, they have. Not that they have watched a lot of my films now. They still haven't seen a lot of my films. Lekin, yeah, if I do something, they will, if they have to critique it, they'll criticize it also. कि ये ठीक नहीं लग रहा है, मुझे थोड़ा सा चीजी लग रहा है, या ऐसे लग रहा है, उनके कमेंट्स बहुत होते हैं. लेकिन like when we made the ये भी अभी हमने जो बनाया
Candle, yeah.
तो उसमें भी एक दो शॉर्ट्स थे जो मेरे बेटे ने कहा यू नो ये इसके बाद बहुत पॉज आ रहा है, तो उसके बाद जल्दी से वो आने चाहिए विजुअल्स, या यू नो एंड दे लाइक दैट द इमोशन इज देयर. और बोले वो बहुत अच्छा है कि वी फील द सॉन्ग यू नो व्हेन वी वॉच इट एंड वी फील जो जो व्हेन ही रिमूव्स द मास्क कैसे बेचारों को मतलब इतना, सो दैट रियली टचेस यू, यू नो दैट दे सो मच सैक्रिफाइस इज कमिंग फ्रॉम देयर. So they right. liked the song and they said ki it's looking good. So jo unke expert advice tha, jo few shots, we got that done.
No, but it's good. It's a great thing that actually they can chip in and they can actually now come and
nowadays you know, the kids know so much. They are so well read. I don't know. They watch YouTube. Maybe itne information hota hai har cheez ke baare mein ki they know everything. They know about everything. They talk to me about. अरे स्क्रिप्ट में मैंने भी इतना नहीं सोचा स्क्रिप्ट के बारे में जितना यू नो तुम लोग सोच रहे हो. सो इट्स वंडरफुल टू हैव किड्स लाइक दैट यू नो हु काइंड ऑफ रिएक्ट एंड दे विल टेल यू
यू नो बट योर हस्बैंड इज आल्सो अ डॉक्टर. आई मीन ऑफ कोर्स लाइक ही सो हाउ ग्रैटिफाइंग डू यू फील व्हेन यू सी द फ्रंट लाइनर्स द डॉक्टर्स द नर्सेस दे आर ऑल आउट देयर.
आई हैव सीन हिम वर्क सो हार्ड व्हेन वी वर इन डेनवर. आई हैव सीन हिम वर्क सो हार्ड. कभी कभी 14-14 घंटे के ऑपरेशन होते थे. एक ऑपरेशन यूज टू गो ऑन फॉर 14 आवर्स. तीन तीन दिन दे यूज टू बी इन द हॉस्पिटल. आई नेवर यूज टू सी हिम फॉर 3-4 डेज. देन यूज टू कम बैक सो टायर्ड डिहाइड्रेटेड यू नो. सो दे वर्क सो मच फॉर द पेशेंट्स एंड हैव अ लॉट ऑफ रिस्पेक्ट फॉर देम. यू नो हैविंग सेड दैट यू नो फॉर माय हस्बैंड आई थिंक even though he is in a different profession, but he still has respect for every profession in the world, whether it's mine or somebody else's. He says everybody works hard, you know, in their lives. Sure. And he's always supported me. Jo abhi gana bhi maine gaya, I think a lot of the credit goes to him because he really pushed me and he said, no, you sing well, you should sing, you know, and he made it happen. And then of course when we were going to shoot he didn't say ki nahi this is not my job you know, but we went, he saw on YouTube kaise karna hai kya karna hai and so whenever I need help he's always there for me.
That's such a sweet thing to hear actually. To be very honest, now I have to ask you, this candle like you said is like a beacon of hope that we all need to have in our lives at some point. You did mention that I think in everyone's life, there is a time when you want that desperately more so, you know. And you had been, Madhuri ma'am, you know, you had been an outsider who weighed her way through in this industry. And how? I mean, come on, you have nailed every sort of character. I was reading one of the reviews and someone back then, the critique said that you are the only, you're one of the last of the superstars we have. And I completely reckon with it, you know. I genuinely believe in it. So, was there any time when you actually had a hard time in the industry? Or was it like, you know, how did you deal with it back then?
In the initial phase, when I started working in films, I did my first film, Aboth, which didn't do very well. And then I went back to college, but the bug had bitten me already. And I liked to act and be in front of the camera. So, we decided to do like small roles in 2-3 films. I did Awara Baap and Swati as a you know supporting role. Ki 10 din ka hi kaam hai, we'll do it and then you can go back to your studies. So we did that, but then somewhere you cannot be in a limbo, you know. You have to decide what you want to do. And that happened when I did a little song in Karma and Baji said, if you stop doing these small roles, we were not from the industry. So we were like, why small role and big role? How does it matter? It matters in the Indian industry. Stop doing those. Because you have talent and I would like to sign you for one of my films, which is Ram Lakhan.
Right.
Tabhi we had to make a decision then ki, you know, we have to do this completely and, you know, you have to devote karna usse time. Don't try to do too many things at the same time. And that's when I decided. And then, of course, I got a few films. Initially, jo Uttar Dakshin, ek do films thi, which didn't do very well. They were okay. And so that thing that, you know, how come I don't have a hit film or whatever. And then when things go wrong, people also start saying stuff, you know.
Lekin, किसने कभी कुछ ऐसा कहा है आपको? मुझे लगता नहीं है, मतलब
never on my face, never on my face. Yeah, ऐसे नहीं. At the moment, she's बहुत दुबली है. She's too skinny. लेकिन you know, I overcame all that and then Tezab happened. तो फिर skinny नहीं, बिनी नहीं, कुछ नहीं. Everything was fine.
I know, success does that to people.
That's how the world works.
Yeah, success does that to people, you know. एक बार success आ जाता है तो फिर वो आप जैसे हो वही बहुत अच्छा लगने लग जाता है suddenly, you know. Otherwise they'll be like, हाँ ये नुक्स है ये. But you know, I know this will be a very difficult question for you, but I need to know this because you have done so many roles, Madhuri ji. But आपका favorite performance क्या है? I know as an actress it is very difficult to choose your best performance for you, but I want to know something which is very close to your heart.
Something that was very different was Pukar, because it has the negative shades and how a girl in a moment of weakness, you know, she does something that's terribly wrong, which she doesn't realize, and it kind of, you know, snowballs into something so big, so out of her league, you know, ki ye kya kar diya maine. I thought Pukar, I loved Pukar. Mrityudand was another, kyunki commercials to the beta tha, ye tha, wo tha, ye sab films the, but these were like different films in between that I did. Mrityudand or a Pukar. Of course, my all-time favorite is Hum Aapke Hain Kaun, because I think that Nisha character comes closest to.
I'm telling you, this is what I love it. I love it. Is it also one of your family's favorite? Because आपका तो है, but family में?
Yeah, I mean my extended family maybe is their favorite, not only in my family, because they feel कभी भी TV पे आ रहा हो, अगर you just go and sit, you just enjoy the movie any time. And they can watch it like n number of times and they won't get bored. So that's what they say about the film. And of course, one film that's close to my heart is Tezab, because that was my first hit film. It had a range of emotions for acting in the movie, and as well as Ek Do Teen, the song which became very popular.
Okay, lastly, before I let you go now, lastly. You have been doing some amazing scripts even today. You have changed the way people look at. क्योंकि एक ज़माना था, चाहे हम माने या ना माने, there was a time when people used to think कि marriage के बाद लोग कुछ कर नहीं सकते. Comeback was like a big word, and you just came in smoothly. आपने इतना काम कर लिया और अब कोई comeback शब्द इस्तेमाल भी नहीं करता है, you know. We hear that you're also doing some amazing web shows. So what is happening? How are you deciding on a script now? Like, क्या सोचते हो आप जब आप एक स्क्रिप्ट को चूज करते हो?
Well, what it provides me with, what I can sink my teeth into, उसमें क्या है, मतलब what is different from what I've done so far, you know, in a script. और उस हिसाब से I choose my scripts. I'm doing a series for Netflix.
Dharmatic.
Lockdown. We had shot for a few days, but I'm sorry, because of the lockdown, we had to stop shooting. We'll resume now. Thing is done, and then there's Dance Diwane, or there are other things also, but I cannot reveal now because nothing has been completely finalized. जब तक ये सब खत्म नहीं होता और कैसे start होने वाला है, वो सब जब पता चलेगा तब पूरा planning होगा.
Right, thank you so much, Madhuri ma'am. Thank you so much. It was such a pleasure to talk to you.
Same here.